The Astronomy Festival at Turner Farm Park Observatory. Riverbend Park used to hold an astronomy festival. We had about one a month, and they were usually targeted towards scout groups and then the general public. Since the observatory park has been available to us, we've partnered with the NLM Society to move it here, so we have a little bit more resources here, such as the telescopes and some extra space that we might invite the public to come here. And it's been very successful.
I'm putting this on the moon, so you can figure out where the telescope's pointing out, that's where the moon is.
So some of the activities that you might find at the Astronomy Festival, one thing is coming to look through the telescope is really popular.
And then the NLM Society runs the telescopes, and that lets them actually look at the stars. And so we give them selected objects. We might give a presentation going on in the room, just showing what we're looking at. And then sometimes I like to give them a little choice if they want to have something in mind. They'd like to make a special request. They have a number of sites as they do different activities. So some of the activities will teach them about phases of the moon or how a comet works. But normally we do things like star charts, things where kids can draw or construct something. And the main purpose of the NLM Society is teaching the public science through astronomy. And so this is the perfect vehicle for doing that.
Who doesn't like a campfire on a nice winter night to keep you warm? But also around the campfire, we're able to tell stories about the constellations. So people have been telling stories about constellations for many years. So if we're able to educate people and connect them with some of the resources that we might not be able to see and see how outer space works. At Turner Farm Park Observatory, Park Takes does offer programs and classes here. The NLM Society teaches, along with Park Authority staff, some of those topics. They also hold scout programs and summer camps as well.